song going.
I'll give you some information before continuing.
Sure.
Follow the path at all times. The outer will not touch you, so don't touch them back. And pictures are not much without flash, please.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Hey, buddy.
No, just outside part. Definitely new. Yeah.
Oh, I just got a diamond ring for you.
Well, there you have it, guys. Legends of Horror this year, Casa Loma 2024. A lot of it was like really dark and stuff, but that's how it is, you know. It's best to do it at night where you can't really see anything. But overall, I gotta say it was pretty decent. There was a lot of new stuff this year. Like this, for example, this wasn't here last year for sure, and the set pieces were different and a lot of new cool stuff. It was pretty good. I gotta say, I give it maybe 7 out of 10. I'd say it was good. So I'm here, of course, with BScat, and this is his first time ever doing it. So what'd you think?
Great. I loved it. I'd probably give it about an 8 out of 10. It was great.
What was your favorite part, would you say?
Probably that ending part, like when I was in the stables, like there was this girl.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's in the earlier in the video. Yeah.
I got it on camera, and she was just going on, and I'm just sitting there laughing my ass off. So yeah, but it was great. Actually, just a lot of like animatronics. It's not a lot of scare actors, but it's still pretty good. I like it.
Yeah, that's generally how it is at this kind of Legends of Horror. It's usually more animatronics, less actors, but there were some good ones. I will say I liked how they were actually getting into it.
Yes.
That was really good. Like some places, I'm not going to name any names, but some places aren't that great when it comes to that. But overall, yeah, Casa Loma was good. I recommend coming here. It's open, I think, every day of the month. So if you have a chance, come on down, check it out.
There were some new things at the beginning. Like there was a new house, right?
Yeah, there was a bunch of new stuff. You should really check it out. Even if you were, I haven't been here in like 2 years. So maybe it was here last year. I don't know. But it was new for me, so it was a good time. I really enjoyed it. Highly recommend it, guys. Come check it out.
Yep.
So that'll wrap things up for now. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon, probably. Peace out.